pull from steering wheel restoration. Here we have an Alvis steering wheel. It's a wooden rim steering wheel. The rim was split all around the circumference, and we've glued it back together again and re-lacquered it. This would probably have been fitted on a TD21 or a TE21, I would guess.